Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to find your Steam game files on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. We'll be heading to the default installer location for Steam games, so if you have chosen a custom location, you'll need to try and remember it. Feel free to leave a like if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To locate your Steam game files, first open the File Explorer and click on This PC from the options on the left. Now choose the drive named C in here. This should be your main drive. Within here, double-click on Program Files 86. Scroll down in here and look for and double-click on Steam. Now choose Steam Apps. And finally, double-click on Common. You should now see all of your Steam game files in here, and you can double-click on each of them to view the game files. If you can't find the specific files you're looking for, there's a chance that some games may also save things to your Documents folder, so you might want to check in there too. And so that is how to find your Steam game files on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to boost FPS in games on a Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.